How to fix NBA 2K23 FPS drop on Promenade Deck. 1. Lower anti-aliasing level in NBA 2K23 video settings, from 8 to 4. Plan B, lower all the settings or Google some recommended options on the web. Hint, you may search NBA 2K23 best controller settings. 2. Lower the refresh rate of your monitor. 3. Use VSync in NVIDIA Control Panel or AMD Radeon software. 4. Verify the integrity of game files in Steam.